about that? 140 children benefiting with a meal from the annual Block Out Hunger campaign. Bango, you saw there, and the Hoop Troop making a surprise visit at the Boys and Girls Club near 24th and Rogers. For every regular season blocked shot, the Bucks and Cousins donated $50 to the Hunger Task Force.
Some of us don't understand what it's like to wake up without having a meal in your stomach and having your stomach growling, but you still got to go to school and perform at your best. A lot of us as adults, we couldn't do the same.
In 6 years, the Bucks and Cousins donated more than $114,000 worth of food and supplies.